resiliency. All right, you guys have been that way all year. All right, all year. Yes, you had a rough stretch. All right, this was a rough stretch. You guys fought back, you battled, you made the plays to win the game. All right, this team is improving and improving and improving. What's the word we had up here?
The
whole game. You guys fought. All right, it was an unbelievable effort. That's I'm going to introduce Secretary Duncan here in a second, but the first thing he said was, you guys compete. I didn't tell him that. I didn't tell him that was our word of the day. First thing out of his mouth, you guys really compete. Yeah, got it? I'll let Arne go ahead and give you guys a couple words.
I'll be quick. I said I wasn't going to talk. You guys lost. I'm glad you guys won. So, and that's a huge win. And you guys probably should have lost that game. And as Coach said, you guys, no one got their heads down. No one, buckled. Nothing changed. Down 10 with, 6-7 minutes to go. And you guys came through. It's fun to watch. It's fun to have friends here, kids is watching good basketball, unselfish basketball, passing, cutting, playing the right way. You could have quit early. You were down the hole. Who was the first lead you had?
I think Kaz is free throw.
Played from the back the whole way. I'm biased. I think you guys have an amazing coach. He's a great, great player. He's a better teacher. And I've been waiting a long time for him to get a head coaching job. And this is the right fit. Who are your seniors here?
Yeah, two seniors.
What are you guys going to do next year?
Grad school?
Finance.
Some of you guys may play, play overseas. We were both lucky enough to play overseas, but you guys are going to great school, get great degrees. You keep learning from him, and I think all the stuff that you all know, all the stuff you're learning on the court, the rest of your life, finance, grad school, whatever you do, all those lessons, you guys are going to be great teammates, you're going to be great leaders. Take these lessons, not just on the court, but in life. And the final thing I'll say, like he said, it's you guys are going to be friends for life. Like, it's so much bigger than just what you guys do this season. And those relationships, my best friends are my teammates from high school, my teammates from college. And that doesn't change. And so just soak it up. These 4 years go, seniors, 4 years go fast, right? It's like gone, blink of an eye. So soak it up, enjoy, work hard every single day. You guys are part of something special. You're starting to build something. In the next couple of years, it's going to be real tough. So real proud of you guys. Hope to see some more games. Maybe come around the sun a little bit. But it's fun to see. It's great basketball. Great work. Thank you.